Ufati sone ngula mithi. Abantu abanye bathi bo. Kanti naku sokhuza bayethe.
Ngifaniswa nomnikazi wenhlabathi.
Lomnye umndlela zimhlophe siyakhuleka nina beyinkashana enkulu kaMenzi yaphuza umlaza ngameva. Yakhuleka umzukulwana kavunga mesu valavala kakuvala kuvala ngamakhanda amadoda. Tinsibo to magola gwala tagcoba ukugcumfana kahle. Sifubo sinencebo. Maphuza kwezinde ngimasibekela. Umalume lowo lapho eSwatini inkosi umswati bayethe wona phakathi bese ngikhuleka inkashana enkulu kaMenzi. Eyaphuza umlaza ngameva. Ngikhuleka indlula mitha kithi kwakhangela kithi bayethe wena weNdlovu. Ngihleleke neinsizwa, ngihleli kakhulukazi namaqhawe. Masikhuluma ngeNingizimu Afrika, masikhuluma ngoZulu, masikhuluma engababumbi besizwe sikaphunga nomageba hleli nobabugwazela. Babugwazela kuyintokozo namhlanje ukuthi sibe nawe. Asikubingelele sikwamukele namhlanje kwinhlaka production.
Ngiyabingelela kubabukeli benhlaka i-channel edumizwe lonke.
Yeah.
Ngiyazi njengoba sikhuluma ukuthi sibuka umhlaba wonke.
Yeah.
Ngithi ngiyababingelela isandla sedlula ikhanda.
Qhawe lami. Bese futhi eceleni kwami sinesikhulu lapha futhi awubuzi nokuthi isikhulu uyabona ukuthi nani indlela ahleli ngayo utayikhona abahlonishwa lawa bobumageza asibingelele sikabuyena namhlanje inhlaka production
asibingelele kunhlaka production sibingelele kuchannel sibingelele ababukeli bonke abasemakhaya nesizwe sikaphunga nomageba sithi izandla lidlula ikhanda siyabonga bafethu ukuba nani
iqhawe lami uma ke ubona la maqhawe embukelweni inhlaka production kade sibona uZulu ehlangene njengoZulu kudala amasizwe emlandweni thiwa ehlangene mangabe kusemakheni esigodlweni nangu babugwazela nangu babumageza bayakwazi ukuthi ngamandla bawuphiwe uJehova noNkulunkulu nedlozi kwenzeke lokho babumcineka sibone ingoma kazwelonke ikwelinye izinga namanje kuTikTok namanje kuFacebook namanje kuYouTube kuthiwa hayi igqilazile wow
mhlambe ange ngitshela isimanga imicimbi sengiyenzile mhlambe kusuka ngo 3 or 4
baba
ngenza imcimbi ngiyayihambela futhi imcimbi
yeah
bengiqala ukubona efana lesemabhida angikaze ngiyibone
baba
kodwa into enginesiqiniseko sayile angigcini ukuyibona
baba
ngesizathu esisodwa ayikho into ethandwa uNkulunkulu nayizinyanya njengento enomoya wobunye
baba
nento esebenzele ukuthi into yayenziwa obaba ingashabalala ibuye sizithunywa
yeah.
Nalensizwa le
mm.
Ngani na ingoma kuyona yethu ingoma ayifiki ngathi ingoma sazalwe ikhona kodwa ingoma yaya ngokuya ngenxa isihlahla noma ngabe isiphi uma singachelele kungendlela siya ngokuya sibuna
yeah
uNkulunkulu ukhandiswa lokuthi avuse igeneration ezosebenzela ukuthi ichelele ingxabo eyithize ezizinsika zakaZulu ukuthi zingaphili zingashi sikhona engicabanga ukuthi umsebenzi wethu lo mhlasimbe futhi singebongwe ngawo umuntu osenyameni kodwa sobongwa abanikazi bezwe ngoba izwe nenhlabathi iphethwe ekuyibona abawubona umsebenzi esiwenzayo ukuthi ungakanani ngoba kubalekile ukuthi isinto singashabalali iingane sithi thumela kuma model schools kuma private schools kodwa asizenze zingayikhohlwa lento ehomongo kaZulu ingoma kuthina kaZulu i-sports esibaluleke ngendlela xa kukwenza njengokubona nabelungu benegalofu abelungu benza isiqiniseko sokuthi gwajo they mobilize all resources kulento yegalofu ngoba kubona yokufa nokuphila kubona la sengomeni nakuba kungelula ngezathu ukuthi phela ukhumbule ukuthi abantu abamnyama bake bacindezeleka imiqondo yabo nakuba sebekhululekile ngokwepolitiki kodwa imiqondo yabo ayikakhululeki ngokuphelele okusenza ukuthi ke isupport ayikabi kangako kwiminqa ethize ngenxa ukuthi ukhuluma ngento kwabanye abantu abayithatha ngokuthi ingoma isiyadlulela isikhathi.
Yeah.
Ngithi mina idlulelwe isikhathi mangabekazala thina ngoba ukuzala kwethu sasizala ngenhloso ethize ukuthi kungabibikho izinto eziyisisekelo. Zalapha kaZulu bese kuthiwa izophelelwa isikhathi kodwa nabo umageza abazele nabo umcineka abazele kanti sizalele ini ngoba sizalelwe khona lokho.
Yeah.
Le ngoma akusikhona ukusina kuphela kepha kuzokwakha ubunye lapha kaZulu. Kungagcini kaZulu kuphela le ngoma inhloso yethu ukuthi finyelele nasemazweni angaphandle. Uma kuhlangene ngonyaka ozayo iplan esiyikhandile ukuthi siinvite sithe mahleli phansi nengonyama kaZulu. Yawufaka umbono futhi sawuza ukuthi kungabi South Africa kuphela namandeparing countries asakubhlobo namandeparing countries asahambe seswazizoya eSwazini sahambe sekwingonyama seSwazini siyocela ukuba isiphe ingoma yodwa ebest yaseSwazini ize la sikwazi ukubuka ukuthi awu eSwazini hawu benza kanje nabasina kanje nabo babone ukuthi hayibo la eMzansi kukanjena siye naseLesotho kanjalo 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 even amaXhosa amampondo ngoba ingoma kazelonke kuyona ingoma yaka Zulu ingoma kazelonke ubunye sizobakha kubantu abamnyama ngengoma
nje muhle kakhulu umbono uZulu umnyama odlela zimhlophe njengoba seshilo ubaba umcineke ukuthi le ngoma sifisa ukuyibona isabalala ngiyajabula mothu zowelela nale kwangwane ngizalwa khona lapha kwesatini bayethe onebolisa kubalibuka kakhulu i-channel kodwa ke eceleni futhi ba ukhona ubaba uMageza baba nawe khona ongafisa ukudlulisa nasekubongeni ngoba inqopha mlando le eyenzakalayo ingoma ingesibili kodwa sithema sibuka sabokizika linyuka kakhulu wonke umuntu ufisa ukuba ibhinca wonke umuntu ufisa ngabe uyakwazi ukuba igosa wonke umuntu ufisa ngabe uyakwazi uhlabe ingoma baba
ngikakhulu kwacho sifisa ukubonga asiqale ngokubonga le nsizwa yakwaGwazela
yeah
eyaphiwa iphupho kwatshala umbono musa utshali umbono iyabona ukuthi ingeuthwale yodwa izodinga insizwa izokhona ukuthi ziuthwale ngoba kumbono wesizwe
yeah
uma esefikile kimi ngase ngithi cha ke mcineka lento siyayenza manje noma kukhona bani noma kukho bani ngoba kuumbono wesizwe uma sesiuthwele lo mbono sifisa ukubonga ikomiti lamagoso engoma kazwelonke sibonge amagoso ngazonke kwaZulu nangaphandle kobhaca lawo befikile kulonyaka sibonge ifolo likaMaskandi insizwa zonke ezidumile kaMaskandi ezihloniphi ingoma sibonile kulonyaka aqhamuka neinsizwa ezicula imiculo ephambili osjava no Big Zulu bezojoin ingoma zangakube efolweni sifuna ukubonga lelo sasasalelo ngoba kuthina uthando abantu abatshengisa lona ngento yabo okusho ukuthi asigejanga kuloko ebesifisa ukuthi sikwenze lento esitshalayo sitshala ubunye besizwe sitshala inqubo mgomo nesiko nesport iingane zethu nesizukulwana ezokhona ke manje ukuthi siphile ngaso zisijabulele kuzo edo okunye phezukwaloko kodwa inqubo esifisa ukuthi ihlale sizukulwaneni sesitshalile ngani ke kwa John sizwe sikaphunga nomageba nomhlaba wonke ungqonqoshe enimbonile kazwelonke ofikile ubaba uzizi kodwa uyiqhamukela le maXhoseni kodwa kade nathi la kwaZulu evunule nathi la kwaZulu ikhuleni ibonile kade zonke zilapha kwaZulu okusho ukuthi into yayiqalwe yilembe khona into esiyenzile nathi ukunyakazisa lapha yana lapha ya ukuthi kuvuke izinto ezayitshalwe obaba omkhulu sizoyivusa kwaJo izokhula izophindaphindwa kankulungwane noma sesingasekho thina siyothi nathi into ekwakuthiwa ifile sayivusa ngesikhathi sethu so ke sifisa ukuthi South Africa nezwe lonke kanye nomhlaba wonke ngelinye ilanga sibona abantu base England beze bezobuka ingoma sibona abantu abasuke USA bezobuka ingoma abafuthi base Africa beze bezoba ingxenye yengoma neingoma zangakubo zibe ingxenye so sithanda ukubonga kakhulu bafethu ngakho konke enisenzele kona nani nje njengama channel ama media partners esinawo bafethu izandla edlula ikhanda simangalile into enisimangaze yona ibe into enkulu kulonyaka kwacho
ayi Uyabona ke Zulu umnyama indlela zemhlophe basikhuluma ngamaqhawe sikhuluma ngeintsizwa kumele sikhambise usuku nosuku njengamanje babugwazela masikhuluma kakhulukazi ngempucuzeko njoba siphekwe July World Cup yonke kamaskandi inqopha mlando yomcimbi okhona kamaskandi eNingizimu Afrika nansi ingomba ingane yakhe esibili isho ukuthini lento sesiphetha uthi ukhona oh naku ufathiswa nedlula mithi abantu abaningi bathi bo kusakhuza bayethe
ngifaniswa nomnikazi wenhlabathi
yeah naku abantu bathi bayethe la ngithi mina cha kodwa kufanele ophela zonke ikabhombela isitimela sabakhondo ukhakhayo lokubuza ngithi emguided kodwa ke mhlambe ke sikudlula nje kulawo mazwi okuveza nje kakhulukazi ukuthi isebenza kanjani lento ngoba ubonakala unamandla kakhulu wake wathi ukhuluma wathi awukazi ucula umasikandi futhi mhlambe nesengomina ngeke noma ngeke sho kodwa mhlambe awukazi uyigidi ingoma kodwa nali iphupho liyaphila lasebenza mhlambe ungathini sesisonga sesiphetha njoba sibonga wonke umuntu ophumile ndana ukuthi enye into engijabulelayo ukuthi uthi ngonyaka ozawuyimisela ukuthi sihambele oZimbabwe sihambele oSwaziland siye ngisho oMozambique sibaqoqe sithi asiqhambise isinto sakithi baba
o coach abango best emhlabeni uthola ukuthi ocoach abangazi badlala ibhola kumbe badlalela ama team avelele uNkulunkulu ke usebenza kanjalo uNkulunkulu mangabe nenhloso ethiza afuna ukuyifezekisa akalandi lo muntu ninisukini uchwepheshile nimbona futhi nani efanele nangoka maphepe esikole uvena hamba ulanda umndizaleni amthinta ithinte adeleleke futhi baze babuza abanye ukuthi wazini ngalento wakwenzani kepha uNkulunkulu besenza imfihlo yakhe bese faka umoya wakhe nomqondo wakhe kuye lo muntu besenza imanga ngoba akubi ubuhlakani ngisasho namanje akekho umuntu ngokobuhlakani bakhe bokuzalwa ongenza lento enibona emabhidi kumele sekuqonde ukuthi uNkulunkulu namadlozi ngoba kunezinto nami engingazazenzeka kanjani njengoba uMageza ekhuluma ngokuyimisela kwamagosa angikaze mina amagosa ngiwacele ngamanye ngathi ngicela niyimisele ngicela into yenu nibe nama gimmicks enizowenza kube khona ama spice eniwafakayo cha angikaze ngikusho lokho ngibona omama bangasizala lapha bevunule angikaze ngimemeze entabeni ngithi uzale nizosupport into yenu yesintu ngikhuluma ngomama bangasizala nabayini babo babavumela bazohlala nabazosigada njengengane ukuthi asiphambuke endleleni uthi indaba enkulu empucuzeko impucuzeko kulonyaka iqeda 10 years
ayibo
engicabanga ukuthi kuzobe kuyi celebration yethu sonke esabakhona impucuzeko iqala from Caris Fontain kuzo celebrate lento ekuthiwa i black excellence ukuthi kunento omuntu omnyama eqalile ya run a smooth for 10 years kungena ingcinamba sisayibambile lonto le into esidinga ukuthi sicelebrate sikwazi ukukhuluma ngayo ngokuyiqhenya as abantu abamnyama ukuthi nanga umcineke waqala impucuzeka abantu baqala izinto ihambe zibe nezinkinga sebexabene sokukanjani uphelile uthenze impucuzeko kulonyaka icelebration
celebration lo nyaka
so celebrator nabalandeli yonke into kunama spices azobe khona ancuma khona ukuthi lento ke kuya celebrate kodwa angingalishilo lokuthi ngiyabonga kubona bonke abantu esithi masinyakaze izinto zesintu basondele siyabonga umasipala kweTheku kakhulu siyalibonga iDepartment of iProvincial Government siyabonga nomnyango national ka Arts and Culture Hall babuze zikodwa neHollywood Bets kuzoba yiphepha ilanga nemedia in general ngendlela esisupporte ngayo ipresence yayo emcimbini indlela ababhala ngayo njoba nansi inhlaka izohlala inhlaka project izohlala nathi njengamanje sisazokhuluma ngayo ingoma isupport hayi ngoba ni support umcineka cha ni support umcineka ni supporta lento ngoba ingoma kuyona yami
qhola
ingoma sizalwe ikhona nizoseka isintu sakini
qhola babu Mageza mabili amathathu sasivela sisiphetha
no kehla asithi sithanda ukubonga sisho ukuthi kule generation yethu esivukile izokwakha isizwe okwakusele obaba bethu abakwenza sizokuphakamisa thina sikuphindaphinde umhlaba awulindele ukuthi eyintweni eyithinta isintu eyithinta igeneration yethu kukhulu kuzayo isupport abafowethu nodadewethu abasiphayona uma sithinta izinto njengoba esho umfoko kwagwazela ukukhulu kakhulu ithemba ababa nalo ngokuthi sikhona izintweni esithindayo bese beza ngobuningi babo isimali zabo basilalele sifuna ukuphakamisa izandla sibonke ngeke baphoxe sifuna ukusho ukuthi ijoka abasithwesa lona sizoqhubeka nalo silenze sizozenza izinto ezinhle kukhulu kuyeza kuyanyelela
Hlaka Productions siyathokoza kakhulu bomkhwazela ukukhulu leza lenyelela sibheke World Cup kaMaskandi njengamanje uthi nawe ukukhulu leza lenyelela baba
yaphuma date ye World Cup kaMaskandi ngevikelizayo
ho iyaqhilaza ihamba online siyabonga nina bayixoxa lo mlesikhulu thina madodhe bese ngamavikethi siyabonga kakhulu na ebendlondlo enopopho emhlanje kaMenzi siyabonga kakhulu na beyinkashana enkulu kaMenzi ephuza umlaza ngameva nina besilo nina bembube sithi hashtag sikthatha sikubeke ngabe ngithi bathi iyaqhilaza online abahlonishwe ngabahlonipha ngizoshokela iyaqhilaza siyabonga kakhulu